Here we are at the second hole at Quintero with the Bayer Crop Science Group, Herb Hasselcam's group, and they're playing their little tournament with John Dahl.
Your punch, a little ball ground, way a little forward, stance a little narrower,
yep.
Same perfect grip, ball, a little bit more back and feet, that's off his right foot, left foot, there.
Way out.
Clear out your left foot, you heard me say that a few times. Love that. Look at the target.
There.
Look at the target. See that step to it?
Nope.
Look at the target. Look at the target on the ball. Look at the target.
Yep.
Wait time, what foot? That you're playing that's in between clubs, and you say, if I have to force that sandwich, it's going to go right up in the frickin' air, and that's going to be short. So you got to learn to punch it, because sometimes you got wind. Amateur golfers, they'll take the wind at 20 miles an hour, they take a sandwich, straight it up in the air, so you got to knock that thing down, but they haven't been trained to punch that face in that ball.
These Arizona golfers don't know what it's like to golf in the wind.
The waitresses and the golfers.